Lauren, looks like we're seeing a spate of geo-targeted mobile ad campaigns, and Wendy seems to be the latest. Now, how did this campaign work?
It is geo-targeted, so basically you are served the ad when you are near a Wendy's, and it adver there's a couple of them. Wendy's has a couple different advertising campaigns actually going on that are all geo-targeted right now. So one of them, either of them actually, you learn about either their new offerings, whether it's one particular burger or their entire menu, and then you tap on a button and it shows you where the nearest location is. So it is very geo-targeted, and I think there's a ton of this going on right now. I mean, McDonald's does a lot of similar things. It's just something that a lot of the quick serve restaurants are really tapping into right now.
Great, thank you.